Iranian Angelina Jolie look-alike arrested for blasphemy. An Iranian woman known for sharing eerie images of herself looking like the zombie version of Angelina Jolie has been arrested by Tehran's guidance court for blasphemy. Sahar Tabar shot to fame in 2017 when she shared images of herself on Instagram with exaggerated features such as extremely pouty lips, a gaunt face, and a sharp nose that turns upwards. According to the BBC, Tabar was originally believed to have undergone some 50 plastic surgeries to look like the American actress. However, Tabar later told Russian news agency Sputnik News in an interview that she uses a whole bunch of makeup and Photoshop to create her artistic photos. Though the 22-year-old did admit that she got her nose and lips surgically enhanced, just not as crazy as her photos online make it out to be. Citing Iran's Tasnim news agency, BBC News reports that Tabar is accused of blasphemy for instigating violence, insulting the nation's dress code, and encouraging the youth to be corrupt. Tabar's official Instagram account has disappeared, though a duplicate account showing her zombie avatar is still open.